Okay, in this example, we're writing an equation. So that's the first thing that I look at is what is the question asking me to do? And it is asking me to find an equation. So I do know if I'm writing an equation, I need to have slope and y-intercept, two numbers, so that I can write the equation. I do need that for a line that passes through a certain point, and that is perpendicular to another line. So I do know slope is one of the numbers that I need to get, and that equation, the x plus 4y equals negative 16, is going to help me find that number. And the point, the negative 1, 3, is going to help me find the y-intercept after I find the slope. So let's find the slope first. Take that equation, and we're going to write that in the form y equals mx plus b. Because when we do that, we'll be able to take the slope out of it and change it to a perpendicular slope. And then we will have the number that we want. So you're moving the information around, or you're subtracting on both sides of the equation in order to move the x to the right-hand side. Subtract the x, and that moves it, and you've got 4y equals negative x minus 16. The next step would be to divide by 4 all three places to eliminate the 4 on the left-hand side. That leaves you with y equals negative 1/4 x minus 4. And we did that so that we could pull the 1/4 out and find a perpendicular slope. We will need to flip it and change the sign. And that will give us a positive 4 for the perpendicular slope. And now we can use the 4 and go back up and grab that point, the negative 1, 3, and put those together to find the y-intercept. You can use two methods here. I'm going to demonstrate both of them. The first one is y equals mx plus b. You can actually plug the three numbers into that formula and solve for b. So 3 for is y, the 4 would be the m, and negative 1 would be x. And just plug those numbers in and start solving for b. So we have 3 equals negative 4 plus b, and we just have to add the 4, and that gives us 7 for b. At this point, you will have to write the equation, and remember you need the m and the b in the equation. So you can put your 4 in from the slope that you found, and you can put your 7 in from the y-intercept that you found. So the equation is y equals 4x plus 7. Another way to do this is to use the point slope formula. If that is your preference, then this is how you would use this formula. You will plug in 3 for the y1, the 4 for the m, and the negative 1 for the x1. And you will have to change the sign inside the parentheses first. So y minus 3 equals 4x plus 1. That's the first thing. Then distribute the 4. Y minus 3 equals 4x plus 4. And then add the 3. And this actually gives you the final equation, y equals 4x plus 7. Either way you solve it, that should be your final answer.